So it's the last day of vacation. Decided to come out here, do a little early morning kayaking on the other side of Francis E. Walter Reservoir. I was out here a few weeks ago. And it's just a beautiful, cool, foggy morning in the middle of July. It's like 57 this morning. And this fog's just hanging over the lake, or over the reservoir, rather. That's pretty cool. Starting to burn off now, though. That's pretty awesome out here.
Well, that was fun.
These rocks are really, really slippery. So this water right here, it's got a lot more force than I was expecting. And that just slammed me right up against that. And that stick caught me and tipped me. I got soaked. That's why I'm out here doing this, right, for the fun. All right, now the easy part. Not sure what's going on, but there's been like 20 or 30 of these honeybees that have passed in the water. A bunch of them are already dead. The ones I see that are alive have been rescuing, letting them dry out on the hull of the boat here. I don't know if it's because it was so cold this morning or what, but gotta save those honeybees.
Yeah, there he goes. Oh, that was cool. They just flew by, went right to my face, was like, it flew away. The bumblebee.